Another challenger. I hope you're more resilient than the last one.
By the gods! The statue came alive!
I am no statue, child. If you cannot comprehend what stands before you, how are you to entertain me?
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. In spring, I am gay in handsome array. In summer, more clothing I wear. When colder it grows, I fling off my clothes. And in winter, quite naked appear.
You're a tree.
Impressive, little one. Most impressive. Some try to hide, some try to cheat. But time will show we always will meet. Try as you might to guess my name, I promise you'll know when you I do claim.
Death.
Well done, mortal. As small as your thumb, I am light in the air. You may hear me before you see me, but trust that I'm there.
A hummingbird.
How clever you are. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices. Never resting, never still. Moving silently from hill to hill. It does not walk, run, or trot. All is cool where it is not.
It's the sun.
Your perception is admirable. What can bring back the dead, make you cry? Make you laugh, make you young, is born in an instant, yet lasts a lifetime.
Memories.
You're full of surprises. What can run but never walks? Has a mouth but never talks? Has a head but never weeps? Has a bed but never sleeps?
A river.
That could be. This thing all things devour. Birds, beasts, trees, flowers. Gnaws iron, bites steel, grinds hard stones to meal. Slays kings, ruins towns, and beats high...
time.
I'm impressed. At night they come without being fetched. And by day, they are lost without being stolen.
The stars.
You're a wise one. I create my lair with earth and string, and dispatch my prey with a biting sting.
A spider.
Good thinking, little one. I'm alive, but without breath. I'm as cold in life as in death. I'm never thirsty, though I always drink.
You're a fish.
You're highly perceptive. What is large yet never grows, has roots that cannot be seen. And is taller than trees.
A mountain.
How fascinating. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice.
Ugh!